Right. Okay, so here's the deal.
Right.
I'll have chat in case somebody feels like coming in and trying to be cute and spoil crap.
Yeah.
And it's select your difficulty and whatnot. Should be good to go.
Alright, so is it live right now?
Should be.
Alright, awesome. Yeah, that's one heck of an introduction. thanks, Apkheim. Alright, that's fine. Yeah, well... This is a great start!
Mashing through dialogue.
It's fine! Just mashing through dialogue in this visual novel. The people who kidnapped me. I don't remember anything. Just a very convenient narrative device. Yeah, I'm Katie. I'm a dick too. Nice sweetie, sweetie. I'm going to botcher every single name in this game at some point. So, like, we start, everyone's confused, dudes are just, like, falling out of lockers, we've got kidnappings. Yeah, usual stuff. It's a school, right? Why'd they take us to a school? Yeah, I wonder... Did they find us playing hooky? You'd smack objects around. That's kinda new. So we're just this, a girl just, like, pops out of a locker, and we immediately just, like, start, like, smacking everything.
Yeah. You can do it in this room as soon as you have control.
We have a little bit more self-awareness than like a cat right now. Just like knocking things off the table. Sorry, I know this is a lot of information. Nah, it's fine, it's fine. Yeah, let's make sure we smack everything. Obviously we've been kidnapped, so we're very angry. Oh, what the heck? The heck is this thing? We just got escape. We'll bend reality with our speed if we have to. So out of these 16 people, like, how many do you think, like, well, you know, like, how do you think actually tried to fight that thing?
The little guy, her, him, and maybe him.
yeah, they seem like the people who do it.
Well, like, and maybe.
Oh god, they've all got puns!
It begins.
Oh no.
There they are.
Yeah! Mayotaro! Monosuke! Monofany! Monodom! And Monokid! Oh yeah! Epic Gene Simmons.
It's their theme song.
Right now, you're on the threshold of an amazing adventure. Okay. One. One. Two. Oh, is it just Kangle 5 boom? One.
No.
No, okay, alright, that's fine.
Simulators.
Oh, this is really like a great idea, like me antagonizing the audience.
I do it all the time.
Alright, that's fine.
People come in and talk about things they like, and I'm like, oh, I hate that thing.
Oh, man.
Like, Mog comes in and he's like, oh, yeah, One Piece, and I'm like, I hate One Piece. Like, World of Final Fantasy.
Oh, One Piece is great.
He was talking crap on One Piece earlier? Heck yeah. My man.
Oh, okay. Wait, there's actual costume change?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Wait, what? Alright, guess we're just magical girls then. Oh wow, that's way more normal than that, like, led me to believe.
There it is, everyone's in their new outfits.
So are these, like, our normal outfits, or are these, like, outfits the mom kids, like, picked out for us? Yeah, let's tackle each other. Let's tackle each issue one
each other.
Let's tackle each other. You have this strange, almost sexy aura about you. Does she? Ah, that bronze dragon statue over there. I'm just plain curious about it. I want to do it. Give me the cosplay. I will be that dragon. your cookie characters who are here. I must win some cab ultimate. I still remember if this guy, like, dies first.
Old story. Ryoma Hoshi, the man called the ultimate tennis pro, no longer exists.
I love this guy.
This guy's voice is awesome.
Nothing more than his empty shell.
His prodigy single-handedly took down the mafia. Whoa, really? Shot him through the head with his tennis skills and an iron ball. It's awesome.
Yeah, it sure is.
Well, you'd be right. I don't like kids that much. I hate children. Let me touch your body a little. I've studied the complete history of stand-up comedy. He's like, no, watch. I've studied the complete works of Ian Murphy. Like Murphy. And he just yells the N-word. Everyone just standing there like, yeah, you got it. It's still like, you know, like businesses and stuff. And it's like, oh yeah, like how people are like under McDonald's. Is it like the CEO of McDonald's the real ultimate leader?
Well, he's not a high schooler.
Yeah, that's true. Ultimate McDonald's employee. You gonna hit me with a rocket punch? Yeah, dude, that'd be awesome. I would have to- oh, that's unfortunate. Man, you're boring. He's like, by do of this, that's like a wired punch.
Yeah. I just said you didn't have a rocket punch. Semantics.
Prepare to be amazed. Fall to your knees. I am Himiko Yumeto, the ultimate name.
Yup.
She's so enthusiastic.
So magical. Yeah, if I get serious on you and saw someone half. Ooh. It's just ordinary tricks, and they're not like very good ones at that. Unless you like have some crazy spin on it.
Yeah.
I'll protect myself with Neo Aikido. Wait, but is like Aikido like a BS martial art that like doesn't actually work? Yes, it's all like, you know, like wrist grabs and stuff. It looks sick as heck, but it's like, you know. Stop it, I'm not cute. My face crinkles up while I suck that shake. And if I wipe my face, my drums turn inside out. Let's just take a second to, you know. Yeah. I don't like to be praised by degenerate males.
And that's her character.
Yeah, okay. Hey, God, crotch rot, you staring at my tits. Help yourself, dog, you can only draw like a big booty high like me. So this is like the opposite of the last girl we just saw.
Yeah,
literally just the exact opposite. Yeah, I gotta do my perbs on side, and you're definitely an epic perb. It's why you wear that hat, right? To hide your skeevy eyes. It's why you wear those pants, right? To hide your nasty crotch. Aaron knows the only pervs wear hats. I'm gonna need a fact check on that. Yeah, make all kinds of gadgets. Ones that'll let you type while you sleep. Read while you sleep. Aaron, ones that'll let you eat while you sleep. Or does everything involve sleeping? Sure. Inspired after I realized how much time people waste on sleep.
Unless you're me.
Oh no! Not crushing reality! Place probably doesn't have the shiny did it loosey-goosey. You know how much horse tranquilizer I need just to get knocked out? You know how many jars of it? She's like walks over the door, just like puts her hand on the key. She just like starts like patting it, just like, oh.
This dude loves people.
Yeah, he's like effing like what's his face from like Durarara.
He's Aya.
Yeah, yeah, except like hopefully not like a complete psychopath. This dude definitely is a persona. I'm determined to find it. Scream all you like, no one can hear you anyways. Not in space. It's like, look past the cage, it's just all black, it's like, oh no!
Kaito-Momota, luminary of the stars! Even crying children adore the ultimate astronauts!
I love this guy.
This guy seems awesome.
Kaito's the best.
Wait, so he's the ultimate astronaut, but he hasn't actually been to space.
No.
Okay.
But he completed astronaut training at his age, so...
Yeah, it's like, it's a safe bet.
Yeah, they're like, screw it.
Oh yeah, apparently, like, when Harry Potter was reduced to this, like, crap on the ground...
What?
They just, like, use the bathroom wherever and then just, like, make it disappear with magic.
That's stupid.
And it's like, oh, thanks for this, Pottermore, that's great.
That's stupid.
Just thanks, I hate it. It's the dumbest. Wizards are just, like, running around just, like, you know, crapping everywhere with, like, their robes.
What are they, Digimon?
Yeah, I guess.
I love that Pottermore thing that explains so much.
Does it?
Does it? I don't even know what the heck Pottermore is.
It's like some canon, like, Harry Potter thing that was, like, set up by J.K. Rowling, so, like, fans would have some place to go for, like, lore and stuff after, like, the books ended.
And she made, like, up some garbage for it.
Yeah, it's, like, this sort of, like, role-playing side thing from what I understand.
It's dumb.
And, like, later on, she's, like, made Fantastic Beasts anyways, so it's like, oh, I guess this is just useless.
I think it's just some guy trolling with the HP lore now. I could believe it.
No, like, J.K. Rowling is definitely just, like, constantly adding things in, and it's like, no, please don't. So, Karuma Tojo, the ultimate maid, please let me know if you require my service. Multiple meanings on that. Get your mind out of the gutter. Nah, like, I can't be a pervert, I'm not wearing a hat.
Good point.
Would Isaiah be like the ultimate barber, but like just using his talents for evil?
Someone asks for a Goku haircut, and he's like, you're not ready for that.
Can I, like, no?
No, you can't go past solid objects, you're not a ghost.
Well, I wish I was. Like, go to go forest to find bugs, end up lost. Going to use bugs to find way home. It's like, oh, that's a completely huge step there. Yeah, it took 10 years though. Oh, okay, that explains it.
Yeah, so Gonta got lost in the woods for 10 years.
Yeah, that's why he's like Tarzan. New family took care of Gonta. Glad they're nice people. Oh, not people, wolves.
He was raised by wolves.
He wasn't raised by the bugs.
Nah, he's raised by wolves.
Oh, man. But they really nice. Because of Forest Family, going to learn to speak bug and animal. Wait, he speaks bug?
Yeah.
He speaks ant.
Yeah.
But ants speak in chemicals.
Ultimate entomologist.
What your favorite bug, what you like about them. Of pill bugs and they're cute.
He's become a JoJo.
Then you hate bugs. You hate bugs. You don't hate bugs. You love them, right, Suichi? Yeah, I love bugs. Got a very day like it's bright, cheery, and fun. Oh, you're going to die so hard.
Open up her jacket.
Just like all like, you know, just blurred out like mosaic. She's like, I like drawing Garfield.
Oh no. Give me a pint or two of your blood for my god.
Yeah, she just like, you know, pulls out a bucket. Goto will save us.
I love the Kokichi's like, whoa, they're so cool.
My heart's going 100 miles an hour. I'm gonna say it. You ready? Hell yeah, it's the N word.
There he is.
Oh, yeah.
My cute little cubs, you gotta knock off this awful fight.
Same way as all the other games.
Yeah. Yeah! It's descent.
Except for that part.
Yep, okay.
Alright, Kira.
Headmaster of the Ultimate Academy!
was a lot less impressive than I was expecting it to be. Aren't you students with your ultra low talents to participate in a killing game? Wait, what? Us? Here? Right now? At this time of night? Localized entirely in the gymnasium?
Yes.
Can I see it?
No.
Yes. So, yeah, so far this is all super self-contained, by the way.
Yeah. Oh, this isn't connected to Danganronpa 1 or 2.